Well, good morning, people. How are you all diddling? It's another damp, cloudy day, but weekend's supposed to be getting better. Anyway, I got my new glasses yesterday, and these are them. Daisy glasses, interchangeable lenses. Comfort eye to stop stuff getting in your eyes. And I've got the anti-glare lenses in today. Let's try them out, see what they feel like. So let's crack on with it.
Shut up and sit down.
It's counselling day today, so that's where I'm going. These glasses have fogged up in middle corners already. And I've got my visor open. And if I close my visor, I can't see at all. Probably work a lot better with an open faced helmet. I mean, they were only 30 quid from China, like, but. But even with my visor right open, they stop any wind or anything getting into my eyes. So they do seal around your eyes. Maybe not the best for cold and foggy days. Yeah, if you tilt your head slightly, you can see out of sight really clearly. In fact, going slow behind this wagon, they're getting that bad, I'm going to have to take them off. Find a lay by to pull up in. Well, you see where they're fogging up in corners there. Oh, that's a little bit of a disappointment. That's better, I can see now. I mean, it's still pretty foggy. Yeah, probably not a glasses to wear when it's cold and wet, foggy. Squeaky bike. Right, folks, here I am, so speak to you in a minute. Well, hello again, people. How's that done for this week? Yeah, I've not come out as elated as I did last week. Always positive, but that's to be expected. But I'm getting shit off my chest. That's what it's for. Anyway, although it's still misty, there's not that drizzle at the moment, which is good. So I think I'm going to pop down to Oasis for a hot chocolate. Why not? Hot chocolate's good at any time. So yeah, going back to glasses, I'm a bit disappointed with them today, but like I says, conditions are ideal. I don't know if I can get down this way. Looks like there's been an accident or some form of incident down there. No, can't get that way either. Now I'm stuck at the slowest lights in the bloody world. Are they actually working? This road's awful. Not using your fucking indicators. I wonder if I can get through this way. Well, I don't know what's happened, but there's a lot of presence here. Been a smash. Bad one by the looks of it.
Here in sunny Scarborough.
Yeah, hot chocolate awaits. You seen a bit. Well, had a nice hot chocolate. Sat in the mist. Go home now and do housework. Yeah, it's not the nicest of days. Still a fair few people about there. Slippy roads. £16 an hour, you're joking. God's sake. Now to get past him, complete knob. Lots of shit coming off that wagon. Well, thanks for joining us. It's only been a short one, talking wise. But hey ho, such is life, I say, such is life. So saying that, thanks for joining me anyway, but as always, ride safe, be strong, and I'll catch you later. Bye for now.
Shut up and sit down.